This is Ronald Crisbaum, your reporter and storyteller, telling you Little Kitty's Christmas story about two little boys, Sam and Bill. Now, Sam was a very good little boy, and Bill was a very naughty, naughty, naughty little boy. And Sam, all of his life, took the biggest pieces of cake and the biggest cookies and all the candy and didn't leave much for Bill, but Bill didn't care because he was a nice little kid. And so Sam went into life and he stole. He worked in a bank, he embezzled funds, he invested this money that wasn't his in stock. Well, Bill, he worked hard with the labor and his own muscle, and he thought and planned and figured, and soon he had a little business of his own, a thriving little business, a filling station that brought in enough money that he could be married. And he married a girl that he'd known a long time. She was very nice. But Sam, he married a chorus girl, a real beautiful job, you know the type. All she wanted was his money. And then came the Depression. And Sam, the good little boy, lost his filling station, and his wife died of TB. But Bill, he had his money invested right by some quirk of fate, and he made millions of dollars through this quirk of fate. And he rose way up in the world. He had lots of money. Nobody respected him, but he had millions of dollars. Poor old Bill went from bad to worse. He wouldn't drink. Sam drank. He was a bad boy, but he had plenty of money. But Bill, he wouldn't drink. He wouldn't touch anything. Crossing the street one day to get away from the saloon, which was on that side of the street, he was struck by a car and killed. And Sam, the very bad little boy, still has his $1 million, and all I know is very happy. So children, see, it don't pay to be good. Really, it don't, kids. It don't pay to be good. I'm telling you, it don't pay to be good. So be bad.